I've been experimenting with that lately, especially in my Fiddle school, where kind of identifying that idea that to get the ghosting, you're actually making circles.
That's what you wrote about in my book.
Yeah.
Bow circles.
And I'm actually getting a whole lesson series together within my online school
it's
right now.
It's very interesting.
Just developing that. I'm writing some goofy little tunes.